So this is West 10th Street. See all the rise and stop. Regal Man Boardwalk. Pizzeria. These are all closed because these businesses are seasonal. See? Right there. So they all closed up. So to make money, they have to make money within a few months. And that's why their prices are high. USA Today's states U.S. travelers should avoid Poland, Trinidad, and Tobago regardless of vaccination status, CDC warns. So you see, this is Coney Island Beach right here. Right there. Walk from Brighton Beach. The sign there says, "Thank you for a great year to all our friends, family, and customers." Dino's. Yeah, this is where you buy the ticket and you can go on these different rides here. Okay. So I'm glad I'm still on. Natives. They closed up. See, the Wonder Steeplechase right here. Not much here. Maybe I can buy something to eat. I used to always come here when I was a teenager. Dino's Wonder Wheel Park. Yeah, every summer I would come here.